In India, COVID-19 is rapidly spreading and till date there is no vaccine. Oxford University is researching on making a vaccine for COVID-19. Serum Institute of India has partnered with Oxford University on this project. Six other companies have partnered with Oxford to manufacture the vaccine. SII CEO Adar Poonawalla said trials for the vaccine in India will start in 2 to 3 weeks. If trials go well, they are hoping to start producing 5 million vaccines per month, which is 50 lakh. Each vaccine will be sold for around Rs 1000 and they may be ready by October 2020. If successful after 6 months, they hope to manufacture 10 million doses, 1 crore a month. Poonawalla said that SII has funded the manufacturing of the vaccines all by themselves. Currently, no other company is involved. Usually, research facilities for COVID-19 need to be separate. However, building such a facility would take 2 to 3 years. Due to the urgent need, the vaccine will be researched at the SII facility in Pune. He also mentioned that SII had earlier collaborated with Oxford University for the malaria vaccine and that the scientists at Oxford University are one of the best. The SII are closely working with the ICMR and are working to get approvals from the government. He said that if SII creates the vaccine, they will not patent it and would allow others to use their work. If another company makes the vaccine, they must not patent it as the virus has spread all over the world. This will help to create many doses and save humans all over the world from COVID-19.